Two more. There's cabbage. Godly power. I'm missing. That's weird. Missing godly power required. Godly power you don't have yet is required to access the chest. Which is what? Huh. ammo. Okay. There it is.
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face.
I'm seeing a godly power. Okay. Yeah, that's weird. Why was this thing like missing a godly power?
Phoenix left the vault victorious, tear in hand.
Smelling only faintly of cabbage.
With all three tears collected, Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault. Yes?
Too easy. Forget it.
There must be a chest that I'm missing. Back to that. Let's go get Aphrodite, our babe of love, total fucking babe, bruh, total fucking babe, bruh. Guessing that's that tree over there. I had to take a guess. Shit. 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 There we go. Pomegranates. Sun. Yeah. Taking your fruit. Okay, I don't know how to ride a fucking horse here, I guess. Yeah. Ha!
You have not yet seen true power.
I'm training after that, you bitch. You bitch.
Hoping to shrivel the root to unblock the vault, Phoenix sprinkled the tears.
No! No! Adonis, my love! Why does my mind dwell on you? What's happening to me?
Oops! I'd better go find Aphrodite.
Aphrodite really loved Adonis. And I married her off to Hephaestus.
Yes, Adonis meant the world to her.
I let that boar kill him.
You did what?
I mean, I didn't kill him, but I didn't try to save him either. I didn't listen to Aphrodite.
Oh, there she is.
Aphrodite, please, just tell me what's wrong.
Well, I appreciate that you were trying to help me. There was really no need to trouble yourself.
I just thought if we could move the root, I could get
you. I can move the root any time I want! Since you watered my roots with the sea foam, that is. So, thank you. But there is no need to concern yourself with my essence.
Wait. I've been putting up with all this, the tears, the horrific niceness, for no reason? You're undead to me.
Hermes, all my pettiest jealousies and all my most self-absorbed beliefs are locked away. Why would I ever want to be reunited with them?
Sure, you weren't the most charitable person, but that's not everything. Remember all the fun we had gossiping about the other gods? Making fun of the ugly Sasha's head or wears to parties?
That bastard Sash made her look like a shriveled carrot! No! It was all time wasted. I should have been more... I never measured up.
What in Hades are you talking about, never measured up? By whose standard?
What's she talking about?
I can't imagine.
It's no use. She won't hear reason.
Try insulting some other gods.
No, it would only be fun for me. Acts of charity are all good and necessary, but not from Aphrodite. Her spice made the world interesting. She added a zing to things, you know?
She literally changed the world. I mean, she started the Trojan War. And all so she could be named the most beautiful.
That's it.
I don't know if we have time to start a war, Hermes.
No. We'll bring her the prize her vanity won her. Something she wanted so much, she let the world go to war for it. If she sees it, maybe she'll want her old zing back.
The apple of discord.
The Apple of Discord.
I'll find it as soon as I can.
Good. She's boring right now. I can't make one remark about what Persephone is doing with her hair before she starts prattling on about the needy. I miss the old Aphrodite.
Muse, tell me the deeds of golden Aphrodite, who subdues mortal men and birds in air, and the creatures on land and sea. Grant me a song. Stir up my sweetest passions.
Hey, watch it, buddy. That's my daughter-in-law you're talking about.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna end it there and call it a day. But yeah, we're gonna call that the episode. Thanks for watching.